on Masterpiece Mystery.
We have two dead bodies, both linked to her case.
Can't be a coincidence.
I never thought it was.
Did he fall or was he pushed?
How do we even know she's rehabilitated?
She's not a killer.
You really don't want to do that.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You like to be in control and you like to inflict pain.
Banterbock on Masterpiece Mystery.